Cafeteria worker extended an act of kindness to a student who didn't have his lunch money. That left her job now hanging in the balance.
This is In the Spotlight. It's about people on this planet that has captured the attention of bloggers like me. Listen and learn more about your concerns on In the Spotlight.
This morning, a former New Hampshire lunchroom employee is speaking out after she was fired over a student's $8 lunch. In March, a boy came through Bonnie Kimball's school lunch checkout line, but she says he didn't have money to pay for his meal.
So I just told him, you know, have your mom send in some money tomorrow.
Kimball was shocked when the very next day, the district manager from Cafe Services, her employer, called her in and let her go. Hours after, the boy's family reportedly added money to his account, squaring up the balance.
And I'm like, well, he came in and paid for his lunch. And they said, it doesn't matter. That was theft.
A letter sent to Kimball by Cafe Services states that not charging the student is in strict violation of our cash handling procedures.
The man that fired me actually stood right with me, watched me do the transaction. He said, okay, and he walked off.
Now, months later, Cafe Services is going back on that decision, telling ABC News in a statement, we are going to offer to rehire our recently terminated employee and provide her back pay, and we will work with the school district to revise our policies and procedures regarding transactions. Kimball saying she has yet to speak with the company directly.
And I still stop by at the school, but it's just not the same as being with them every day.
Buy the book that everybody's talking about, Mom Said, A Little Book to Grow By, available now at GetReadyProductions.com.